Hi, welcome to the Online Jewelry Academy. I'm John Ahr and I'm your instructor. Today I'm going to teach you about calipers. Calipers are great. They're an easy way of getting an accurate measurement of stock that we use to make goods or of actual goods when they're finished. In front of me, I've got two different types of calipers. I have a manual caliper and a digital caliper. And these are great because you can actually take the measurements of a three-dimensional object from almost any dimension. Watch, I'll show you. This manual caliper is opened like so, and I can take this cap and measure the outside diameter of the cap. Now, if I needed to know the internal diameter, what I would do is I would flip the caliper and grab the piece by the two little ends like this. And that would give me an internal diameter. Now, if I need to know the depth, what I do is I place the caliper on the edge of the piece and drop its tail into the depth. And that would tell me what the depth of this cap is. So I can get very, very accurate measurements from all angles with this piece. Okay, now you're going to probably use it to measure wire, sheet, and probably stones. So let's measure this cabochon right here. Now, if I open this up, I can actually measure to 1/100th of a millimeter with this. So let's close it down and I'll lock it. Okay, so now if I look at this, it's telling me that this particular stone is approximately 12 millimeters wide. Now, the way that you tell is by looking where the zero is in relation to the other numbers above it. If the zero ends up in between two of the lines, what you need to do is look along this bottom row of numbers and look for the line that lines up perfectly with the line above it. That will tell you the fraction of a millimeter that you need to adjust for. All right, so this one told me that it's about 12 millimeters. Let's set this caliper aside and turn on the electronic caliper and see if I was accurate or not. Okay, so first thing that we want to do is turn it on. Oops, wrong button. There we go. And it's telling me that it's registering in millimeters and that we're at zero. Now, what you want to do when you use an electronic caliper is you want to shut the jaws and hit the zero button to make sure that you zero out at the shut point. All right, now what I want to do is just open it up and I'm going to get the jaws even with the stone and I'll shut down on the stone and sure enough, it's telling me that the width of this stone is 11.9 millimeters, just a fraction of a millimeter away from being 12 millimeters. I hope you can use your calipers correctly and make some great jewelry with them. Check out our other videos and products on the onlinejewelryacademy.com. Thanks for watching.